Hello, everybody, and thank you for being part of what promises to be an amazing night. I'm Michael Cole, joined as always by the King himself. He's a Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, enough about me, Michael. Let's talk about you. What do you think of me? This is a perfect way to get things going.
And his heartless attack continues.
Man, this is getting tough to watch. Getting back into the ring now. Man, the impact of that kick sounded awful, but I assure you, it hurt even worse.
Back between the ropes. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now. Bringing it back inside.
Well, she wants this win bad. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before. Action outside.
She's on the defensive now. And she's got three sets of eyes on her, which makes this match incredibly challenging.
You said it, Michael. And these Divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Come on, guys. If this is what stops her here tonight, then I've been giving her way too much credit up to this point. Reversal.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Huge headlock, and now what?
She's taking on some heat. She's got her work cut out for her, given the other three Divas involved in this match.
And I'd have to imagine that she thought she was going to put this one away when she used her finisher earlier.
And it's worth pointing out that the first finisher she executed nearly ended this match.
You don't want to get in this Diva's way.
Watch it! She's looking for it again.
Direct hit.
I don't know if you can get back on your feet after that. Getting tagged like that might be enough to keep an opponent down for good.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. And there's the reversal.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Bringing it back into the ring.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
And here she goes, back inside.
What should Naomi's mindset be at this point?
Her hopes of winning this match may very well be in jeopardy. This might just be where we finally see one of these women start to prove her dominance over the other.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Slowly back to her feet. Oh, a reversal! Ooh.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
And she strikes with great precision. Asuka is just too fast there.
She is quick. What a reversal.
Okay, now she's just showing off. Displaying a wide range of offense here.
She's really putting her stamp on this match now. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
She really fixated on delivering that maneuver.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Oh, with the table!
We're looking at complete domination here.
Just look at
that. And the table being swung like a weapon once again. What a shot!
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Great reversal.
Here we go. Puts her opponent through the table, and this one's over.
Here's your winner, Emma Frost.
She continues to impress with the win here tonight.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.